Hello guys, good morning, welcome back to the next stream of Destiny 2. Yes, okay, so first things first, let's get some clearance done from the inventory.
Glad someone's doing the hero thing all the way out there.
Okay, what else should we upgrade? But Whisper of the Worm, it's low power, we can upgrade this one.
Take it. Special stock for you, Warlock.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. So we got Okay, now my dilemma is, should I upgrade Heir Apparent or should I go for Tractor Cannon the Shotgun? I think we should do this one. This thing has been left out for long. So we'll upgrade Heir Apparent to 1300.
Stay here on Earth if you can. Less complicated.
I might as well use it sometime. So,
show
that's
them that
it.
They can't mess with us.
Okay, let's check out the chat also.
Make us proud.
The chat is on. Okay, what else? I think we have cleared mostly everything. Do we have one more? I think we need to get one more thing done. 1304, 1304, 1300. Yeah, 1303, 1304, okay. Okay. I think we should go and do strikes now first. Let's get the bounties from Commander Z.
Good to have you on the team.
Yo, please.
Gaudi.
Hey, what's up? Okay, we're at 20,000 glimmer right now.
Losing crits all around us, Gaudi, but our light still burns.
This one is XYZ in 14 hours. Got this one done. And what is the status of this one? Let's see. We are at 67% Stars in the shadow. Should we take this one? I think we should go for this. This one has better. Okie dokie. Here we are. Vanguard.
Oh no!
Void Cinch. Void Binder won't work. This is good. So we got one of our sets completely done. Masterworked. The Solstice has been upgraded to Masterwork, each and every one of them. This is one armor that I like.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
This ship is actually a same ship like the other ones, but it has a logo and that makes it unique, so I'm gonna keep this one for some time, then I'll delete it. Oh, I love that sound, that eagle sound. Very nice.
Fallen and Hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire. Here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time.
I'm like a freaking sharpshooter right now. It almost feels like I'm in Olympics. And I'm playing trap shooting right now.
I'm close, but just so you know, there's more Fallen than Hive on the way.
I have a fast reload for this one.
down. We can move now.
Nice. Let's go. I brought my Titan, you have just freaking punched everybody. What the hell nuisance these guys are. What are these guys doing? They are not joining.
The lane is in the pit under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
My ultimate on this dude and he does not die. What the hell? This is not good. I need to learn how to throw that Nova bomb man properly on the enemies. Here comes another one. The final boss. That damage. Wasted my Nova bomb again, fuck you. Come on, dude.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over the city. With its destruction, the Fallen Devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The Fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
Everyone always does. Nothing new in that. To get kills with arc, solar, sidearm, pulse rifle, melee, arc, precision. Still lower power, 13, 18 is very low. Not lower, but we should upgrade more. Players are like right now 13, 23, 13, 25. I'm still stuck here. Question kills, we can do that one. We can do arc also. Melee kills. You have to get arc kills. Polar. Hey, Whisper is 103 right now. Look at them go. Nice. He's doing it solo. What? One more dude is there to fight behind me.
Next.
time to bring the DJ. Good. Guys, bring it. Oh, that 18,000 damage was nice. die already.
The scorn lives on across Zinc. My children, always present.
Come on, somebody, nobody, anybody. Okay, be right back, guys. Let it load. I'll be back.
Failsafe has been compromised. A band of Fallen touched down on Nessus and they've raided a secondary crash site for the Exodus Black. She is a powerful ally and our foothold on this planetoid. We have to help.
I have no sensor reach in that direction, Captain. But their weapons have left a trail of arc pulses. Will you help me track them? I can feel them crawling around behind my eyes.
Ew.
I just ate.
I'm detecting another set of arc pulses. Coordinates marked.
Vanguard policy to keep in contact at all times.
I killed the feed cap. Sorry. Too many distractions. Fallen are tearing up the ship and... what?
Careful while I'm gone. This device looks
time
like
for
an old arc energy conveyor.
I'm familiar. Part of my sensor system. Keep arc weapons away from me.
Yeah, that could hurt.
Oh, he is also using magic pants, is also using the same weapon.
From Exodus Tech to control everything here, including the barriers.
Arc overloads Vex systems. They start leaking milk.
Lovely.
Captain, have you located those fallen? Not pressing, but I can feel them. Ripping things out. Fusing circuits.
We've handled quite a few of them, actually. I guess they're not the ones we want. We'll keep looking. We're investigating new arc pulses now. The rest of the ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
Zaval is gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Onward.
Onward, let's go.
How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down?
Come on, dude.
It's dark in here. They'll say this ship has seen better days.
So have I, Ghost. So have I.
We'll slap a new coat of paint on you. You're gonna be fine.
He had door closed. Oh my.
I don't think we're alone.
Thank you. not dead.
Should be. We've wiped your engineering deck clean.
Good work, guys. Okay, I've got Zaval immobilizing other teams to secure the ship behind you. There's gotta be some way I can pawn off this paperwork. Maybe Hawthorne will do me a solid.
We're at 13 of 5 here. Should we? Can we upgrade? Let's see. Do we have a... Nope. We did not take any further. So we cannot upgrade. Bad news. How much did we complete of this damn thing? 80% from 67 to 18%, only 13% up. This is bad. You see, in DIM. Okay, 3 items there in the inventory right now, and we have 8 embrams to unlock. Okay, cool, no problem. Let's see how many runs do we have to do this first one. I think 3 we have completed, I think. Yes. Yes, we can do this one next.
Guardian. We've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
We can't afford another Omnigroom situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid
rescue. Oh, this one is the Saber one.
A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
We are reaching the Saber coordinates. It's scared.
Heads up, Rasputin's dropping a war set in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his function.
Why has to keep dropping war sets every now and then? Why can't he just relay those directly? These guardians have some shitty systems here. Really shitty systems. Every now and then this dude keeps dropping war sets. So much pollution on EDZ.
Just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me.
pulse maybe.
Signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
I could try to override Rasputin's system, but no telling how he might react. It must be some other way to bypass his system.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущены тревожные контурные.
What? Rasputin Russian?
You're through. That's all that matters right now.
Look at this. This dude. Right, let's go.
Oh great, Arc Streets. You must have knocked something out of the line.
You've seen worse, Guardian. Push through.
It's good. This was the fastest run here, apart from the 12-man team we did. Let's go. I was just waiting for the music to change to the good, bad and the ugly one. Bring more pulse rifle also next time.
Rasputin's genuinely worried. I think they're trying to bypass his database and gain direct control of the Warsats. That would be bad.
That would be worse, dude. Come on.
Приоритет мобильному юниту. Уничтожить его на месте.
Shank's been modifying the cracker's system. Let's take it out. Not even a crazy Russian thank you from the old man. Tipper.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach. Not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on. Without fear of weapons in the sky.
Okay, time to get out of here. Okay, defeat challenges with Solar, Sidearm, Pulse Rifle. Oh, this came just in time. And a Pulse Rifle? We are only goddamn 83%. What the shit? So, guys, if you do watching the stream, if you are liking it, please leave a like on the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Facebook and Twitch. Links in the box below, description box. Check it out. No matter from where you are watching me, please do consider subscribing and following to the channel. It helps a lot.
What's the bad news?
Kargan has almost complete control over the Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful. There's got to be a way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
Thank you.
Keep an eye out for another Cabal drop or Centurion.
Out of 25 right now. Hold on. They need solar damage, right? We have the better weapon for solar damage. But another better weapon that does two in one job, sidearm and solar.
There's Cargan.
Okay, pull me, guys. It is nice. Let him go. Done finally.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
They could have joined me. This ship and the Emperor's Chosen, these both were the same one, except for the few design changes here.
Got it. We've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Thank you. Hey, pulse rifle, here we are. This is going to be fun now. I like this weapon actually. Decent damage, slow trigger. And here comes the loading part. Let's go. Colossus. We are at 18 out of 25. Nice. Few more kills should do it. We need to melee them also.
Love you.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
We need to get 2 melee kills real quick now. And we have to do one more round of this. Yes, I think we should be doing one or two more rounds to get this thing done. Not going to be an easy task. Let's do this.
Regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Hmm.
Okay, bounties are done, nice. Have to go to tower to get rewards from Commander Z also. But we'll do that after we complete the 100K today. That much damage to this dude. Oh, Cyber has come on, man. Nice. This is very slow, man. This is going very freaking slow right now. The glimmer and the primary ammo.
Another cabal drop or centurion.
everyone destroyed. Some boosters for this dude. I'm dead. Take time. Thank you.
That should slow him down. Dead again. They have buffed it, damn it, I think. Technocrat is shooting bad boys. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-SUND-12 from the access log.
Okay, now we go to the tower. Let's see what we have. We're gonna clear out the inventory and then we'll go again for the 100k, but for that we need to go to LFG Discord. Let's go there first. Oh, he didn't classify.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
Oh, that's a lovely skin. Nice. Can you synchronize? Yes, we have power. Yes. Oh, it's 196. Nice. Lovely. It feels good once in a while to meet your friends online.
Checking now.
Now let's see what we have here. Just came to say hi. I'm gonna clear out everything and okay, we need this legendary. This is actually a good one. We don't know about this one. The long goodbye, we're gonna check.
Thank you. Thank you.
Always something new at Eververse.
Nothing worth buying this time.
Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
No.
Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Okay, let's see. We need to do this. How much are we here? Let's see. Oh, 1304. Can we upgrade something? 1300. A good sword.
Sure.
No time for politics.
My sister's an astronomer.
What do you need?
I come here only for two things.
There you go.
So we can upgrade this one to 1305.
Much when the red legion
hit us. Let's see. 1300 we can remove this. 1300 we can remove this one also. You're keeping 1304, 1303 stuff. Keep that one also just in case. Just in case it might be required. Okay.
Forgot what I was doing.
Let's see here in inventory. We can upgrade the tractor cannon shotgun. That would be really nice for a change. I can go for Darcy. Take a pick.
Let me know next time you want to watch some Crucible feeds. I have my favorites.
No substitute for a full magazine.
I think we can go with Darcy this time. Not Darcy, hand cannon this one. Tractor cannon might come in handy sometime. We got everything here.
They won't like this.
Let's talk.
This'll do.
Yes.
Let me know next time you want to watch some Crucible feeds. I have my favorites.
Keep it loaded.
Checking, checking, checking. Let's check.
Okay.
You must have messages.
Let's see who's doing Nightfall.
All done, all done.
star. Let us see what is the condition for Master Nightfall. Unstoppable and barrier. Okay, sharp. Red is a disabled match game. Enemy shields are highly resistant.
Won't fit.
Unstoppable and barrier. Unstoppable pulse rifle, anti-barrier scout rifle.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Okay, let me see.
I tell you, I know the problem. It's haunted.
Dead orbit package, spare parts, leaking, oh dear.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
Broken.
$12.50 is very low.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
Any other pulse right?
He's not the same, you know?
Eververse isn't just a title. It's a promise.
Okay, scout rifle, pulse rifle, and this is solar, this is void, and we need one more arc. We need something that is high powered, an arc. We have a 1303 Shining Sphere rocket launcher. Okay. Okay, can use this. Kind of 1317 is good. You can still damage. This has Warpal weapon on. Okay. Let's see one more time if we are okay. Okay, but we have Empath, Unstoppable Barrier, Shaft, Equipment Lock, Match Game, Champions Mob. Void damage is increased, okay. Let's see if someone is playing and we can join them.
Church does the exploring. I make the deals.
Fight for ourselves.
Eververse isn't just a title. It's a
plot. We need we'll just go into orbit and wait there. Someone got a plane, so okay, pulse rifle is for unstoppable, anti-barrier is for scout rifle, remember that? This is going to be fun. I should have brought this one.
Okay.
first casualty here.
Guardian, I'm making the elimination cog in your priority.
Single time we jump here. Run from here. Double die, what the shit? Nice. swarm them with a nuke. All of us died, what the hell? Shoot. Nice. I keep on dying. He got both of us down. No, no. Or should we get one? It is nice we came back to do this. We got a triumph also done for this one. We need to rush now. It's already 13 minutes right now here in the clock. Got him, go ahead, I got him.
There's Cargan.
Okay, let's go.
Firewall in place. That should slow it
dude. His stamp one killed me almost. No. Okay, here.
get away with stealing the data while we're here.
Guardian down.
Oh no. Okay, that is good. That is good. I need to use my ultimate now. Man, he's not even letting me run, dude. What the hell? Shit, dude, this dude is very painful in 1300. Nice. One shot at me. Oh no, he got me this time. Okay, keep hitting the boss, keep hitting the boss. Don't revive anybody, just keep hitting the boss. Ooh, finally, man.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now...
But the palindrome, well, nice. Very nice. Okay, let's head to the tower now to collect our reward. Lonesome 1306. Oh wow. Let's see if the palindrome that we got is a good one or not. So 13 of 5 with an average on rage fighter and overflow. Okay, this is a good build. We can work with that.
What do you need? Catch you later.
I guess it's official.
1306, wow. Can we upgrade it? Let's see.
Clan cookouts. We could get the Vanguard to sponsor and... No. Be careful out there.
Brings you here this time.
Are you ready? Be brave. This wasn't my first brush with death, and it won't be my last. I am at your service. Back to the front, Guardian.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
Another convoy.
Eververse deals in all manner of goods. Take as long as you like. I can wait.
Checking now. Done. Goodbye. Right away, Guardian.
Let's see what we get from this one.
Looking for anything special?
Come see me again, Guardian.
We need to do two more. We need to complete this one and this one. Guys, that's it for the stream of Destiny 2. I hope you like it. If you do like it, leave a like on the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Facebook, Twitch, and YouTube. Links in the box below. I'm going for lunch. And after lunch, we'll be doing some other stream. So, yeah, stay tuned and join me back. See ya.